drivers, including Greg Biffle.
Well, he got into turn eight awful hot, and see, got all of them to markers at the end of the grass, and he got out later in his interview and said, why'd they put that grass there? Look at it, rips the whole left-hand side off this car. That team were crazy, getting this stuff all fixed back up, and what a hard hit, Andy.
Yeah, now they're down to